parties, and what we've found puts a worrying new perspective on the official crackdown. There's a determination to snuff out the acid craze, but that runs the risk of driving it deeper and deeper underground.